230 miles southeast on the southern Apelio grounds.
The weather has definitely increased. Elsa's starting to show up. She doesn't look like she's very happy.
Captain Keith steers the wizard towards pots that have been soaking for 3 days.
All right, coming up, guys.
At this point right now, if I can find a 200 average, I'm going to set on it. And just try and work that while I'm waiting for the storm to subside.
Here we go, first pot. We'll see if anything gives.
All right, Freddy.
Yeah, brother.
Anything for a little bit of luck. Give me something.
Big boil, big boil.
What we got there, guys? What we got? Do we got a few?
What we got?
Not much.
One crab, that's not even enough for dinner. I'm not giving up hope, but I'm getting a little bit nervous here.
Oh, not many in this one.
Dozen crab, maybe?
11.
Yeah, boy, getting worse.
Just plan on stacking them, okay?
Okay, don't worry. It's looking like it's getting pretty desperate around here.
Damn it. No table.
I gotta come up with something. This is not working.
The weather's picking up quite a bit. Obviously, since we haven't found the crab, we've been stacking our gear. So we're gonna wanna find a home for these actually pretty quick.
With Elsa's inescapable bite just 24 hours away, the wizard is in a race with the storm to stack and move.
Because I want no part of Elsa when she gets here and she gets pissed off.
While they still can.
I'm losing something. My rod's going down. I'm running out of power.
What's down? What's down?
The rods are down. It's cut down.
I got a lot of smoke in the engine room. Hey, we're getting a bunch of smoke in the engine room.
Can you get down there real quick?
No, no!
Gosh darn it. We do not need this. Smelling burning rubber? Basically, the air clutch is like brake pads. And if we don't maintain a certain amount of air pressure, those brake pads will pretty much stay semi-engaged. And as that drum's still spinning, it'll just burn those pads right up.
On the Wizard, an air bladder clutch inflates, making a connection between the generator and the hydraulic system. When air pressure is lost, the clutch spins in the generator's drum, creating friction and smoke instead. No hydraulics means no pot launcher, no crane to haul or drop pots, and no crab pumps to keep the catch alive.
Damn it. Why, we are just snake bit, man. Maybe I'm getting a little worn out on breakdowns and patching boats and boats taking on water and family issues.
We're gonna be down there wrenching as fast as we can, getting this out and back together. Weather doesn't make anything easier on a boat, especially when you're dealing with projects working on engines like this.
With Arctic Storm Elsa imminent and 50 pots still in the water, Keith's plan to stack and move to better grounds now rests in the hands of his engineers.
It involves pulling pipes off, the motors off, pulling the old bladder out, inserting the new one. It's a big project. I mean, we need to get out of here as quickly as possible while we have some decent weather to travel in. I don't know if we're gonna beat the storm or not.